In your house, in the building, it's your boy, push the boy.
Together with
Trish, Irie,
and Colin.
If you need this channel, please do a huge job.
Hit the like button,
share, comment, and subscribe.
And don't forget to
turn on your post notifications
so that you can be notified every week.
Post our new video.
We are
back with another video.
What is your favorite
game on YouTube?
Let us
game.
Game.
Also, if you can support us, you know what?
Patreon.
You can also join us in our
Discord.
Because both of the links are right there.
Description. And today's shout out goes to Caladoma. Caladoma is a Patreon. And this was her, I think it's her, request for this month. Yeah, and she loves Mamamoo a lot. And we did a certain video for the last month. Now this month, she requested us to do a video of Hawassa. It says here, let's read the message. Okay,
now that
so
it's
no, from
it's
here.
It's a beautiful
emotional ballad that represents all the hate Hawassa gets and how she deals with it. It has some pretty heavy symbolism and amazing visuals, almost like you're watching a short film.
Wow.
And by the way, LMM stands for Lost My Mind.
Oh,
this was very important to read before we get there, right? So thank you so much, Kala. Let's get to it.
Kala, you're my, we're the same. Our bad is Wasa. Nice to meet you, Trin.
Lost my mind.
Flowers to do.
Oh.
Just the view there. Eh? What is
this?
She's
there. Right
there. She's there.
Oh,
hours and then she made it.
Hey.
Oh!
And you know that what's going on right there, like, makes you feel. You guys were, you're feeling good watching this?
No, good hell, no. Okay, I felt good some point when I saw her that she was hit by the arrow, but she kept on walking. That's a sign of braveness, you know? Like, she still kept
a good
on
message,
moving
like,
forward.
All the arrows that were sent to her, you know, they kept missing, you know? It's like that.
Symbol of luck.
When you're an idol, you should not take everything, like, in your head, right?
Yeah,
you know,
for real.
Let it not get into your head, like
let
the comments or the hate or stuff like that. So they was just passing. You know, people keep talking, it's just passing.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe once it got hit and then she kept going on. Mm-hmm. Yeah?
Get so moving. That's
up.
My girl.
This is a,
wow, even flowers, even in deep rain, flowers still? Even in heavy rain, flowers still bloom. That means let your flower bloom no matter what.
Thank you so much, Caleb, man. Like, Dolman,
wow.
Shout out to you. And bless up. The song is very, I really like it. Even the way it is, the way it sounds, yeah. You know, it's like emotional. I was not expecting to see Awase in this very, it's like an all of
that
me song, you know what I'm saying? Kind of.
Come,
man. Thank you so much.
You.
And stay safe, stay tuned. See you next week.
Bye bye.